It's not enough to be busy. Technology is a pharmakon of modernity, as writing was to the ancients. We see only that it will improve our lives. We delude ourselves that we may be closer. We ignore actuality. That we are busy with nothing. As ants, toiling in the earth, and that we are instead growing apart. Spare time to think, to be bold. Boldness has power in it. Dreams are realities as yet unrealized. So what are you busy with?